It's been a fabulous day. 130 delegates, which makes it the biggest conference that we've done and probably the most successful one. We discussed everything from long QT, hypertrophic cardiomyopathy, arrhythmogenic right ventricular cardiomyopathy, and non-compaction. Then we went on to talk about screening in various settings, the US setting, the military in the UK, the Football Association, and the CHRI screening program. We finished with exercise recommendations in people with coronary artery disease. We discussed the role of AEDs in secondary prevention of sudden death. And finally, some of our fellows, the brand new fellows, had their debut with the case presentations, which went down an absolute treat. I'm very proud to know. The highlight for me was the faculty, because it included individuals from the United States, from Belgium, from Italy, Sweden, and France. And these aren't just ordinary people, as I said. We have pioneers of sports cardiology and former chairpersons of the European Society of Cardiology, Sports Cardiology Nucleus. So a fabulous day and great sessions.